Hey guys, what's up? It's Kirk from GB Gaming, and welcome back. And I still set up the fucking alarm, even though I really tried to put it across my head after it. So I'm gonna save it.
Shit!
So I don't have to go all the way back if I fucking end up dying again, but I do have a place in the emergency. Please don't be back. Really hope you didn't see me. Really hope you didn't see me. I am nowhere. I don't know what the hell is clicking to the right of me, but goddammit, that shit has got to stop. Burst out of the fucking doors for no goddamn reason, woman. I really hope those fuckers don't come anywhere near me. I don't hear them talking, so. Okay, everything's good, so I don't know. Long reach, apparently. I can't use it. Revive myself, shall we? I'm not going there. It's not worth it.
GNR interrupt.
I was wondering why I couldn't search you. Before I go any further, I need to see where the fuck I need to go. Where the hell do I need to go? Where's the objective? Return to Samuels and Taylor. Samuels and Taylor are... Where the fuck is the transit then? Oh, there it is. Okay, so I gotta go all the way back there. Son of a bitch. Literally should have thrown that a lot further away. Fuck.
applications. Seeks an employees only.
You don't fucking know me. Getting in there.
All visitors must report to reception.
Keep it in my fucking neck, bird. I know literally I could have gone, but I don't know when the next save point's gonna be, so if I die within the time that I find the next save point, I gotta make sure that I'm not going to be fucked over in any way. I don't like all these fucking noises. I really don't. I really goddamn do not. I'm sorry, I didn't know I keep just saving, but I'm really safe than sorry, you know? Pretty sure I've been through all this. Door override. Yeah, I've been through all this. Just making sure. Damn, why did I keep it dead? Not gonna happen. You fucking suck. I hate you. Oh my god. And that's why I saved. Oh, you fucking alien. How the fuck am I supposed to use a distraction on that situation, though? Like, in that situation, I really had no choice. That guy just literally came out the ceiling and ate my ass. Sick bastard probably liked it, too. That scared the shit out of me, man. Fuck over there. Oh shit. Hey look. Haha, that's my mom. I think all three of you guys are drunk. I don't even know there's three, so thank God I threw that thing. I haven't gone to this one yet. Every time, man, I had Q fucking down. I'm just not used to Q as an exit, I'm sorry. Achievements. Whoops, I need door access maybe? ID tags. I know I missed ID tag in, I think, the second episode. No. Yeah, well, you'll talk to a working Joe, damn it. That sure is how I'm gonna talk to you. They look right at me. They look right at me. I know they see me. I'm gonna find the relay. Fuck you. No. Not gonna fucking happen. My fucking God. What email did I get? Oh. The movement, I don't know who or what. Oh, maybe I can get that ID tag. Son of a bitch. Fuck, I swear to God, if it didn't save right there, oh, I'm gonna be so pissed. I will be so goddamn pissed. And then I will end the episode, motherfucker. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here, and I'm going to get back to that area, and then I'm going to, continue recording at some point. Probably not right now, because that's 2 episodes right now. This is episode 6, by the way. If you haven't read by the title and or description, depending on which one I put it in. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. And, that fucking alien scared the shit out of me. So, making it a good game. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Love you.